Hello, Forsyth. I'm Deputy First Class Nick Sotor with the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office, and I'm here to give you the monthly wrap-up for August of 2019. We welcome 7 new members to the FCSO family. Forsyth County students headed back to school along with our SROs. A burglar wearing a sock monkey mask was captured in South Forsyth after he and his friend broke into a business. Our FCSO traffic enforcement unit was able to attend the Governor's Office of Highway Safety Conference and meet the keynote speaker, Governor Kemp. 10-year-old Zachariah of Running for Heroes and his family visited Cumming to run, along with members of our SWAT team, in recognition of all fallen law enforcement officers in Georgia. 5 entering auto suspects were taken into custody after 2 pursuits in a canine track. Here's how our August 2019 stats wrapped up. Our inmate litter detail collected 4,960 pounds of litter. We made 46 DUI arrests. We worked 670 traffic accidents, with 7 of those as a result of alcohol. There were 29 entering autos, 8 residential burglaries, 653 speeding citations, 376 warning citations for speeding, 554 arrests, 140 distracted driving citations, and 98 distracted driving warnings. Until next month, stay safe, Forsyth. Thanks for watching.